Okay, so the plan is we're gonna complete Magic Doom. So let's just change this, and there we go. Boss arena. This is a really messy, bloody boss arena. Well, I'm sufficiently spooked. I'm going through here. Take it seriously this time. SSG. Yes, it's true. I like watch all these dudes. Oh, there's a BFG? Going straight for that thing. The point doing anything else. Probably need some rockets to get this thing up. BFG 10. That was pretty cool what he did with the barrel. Bitches. Okay. Keep forgetting to get the rocket launcher. God damn, dude. Are they teleporting out of the middle? Is that what's happening? Feeling there's a way to get up there and then I can just BFG everything. Do I have all the weapons now? Probably getting all the weapons. That would make sense. Just shooting them that does it? Oh. That's easy. That's why it was confusing, because the hit scan from my spider readers was opening them too. Okay. Need it. Thank you. Okay, now we gotta figure out how to get in there. I opened all of these, locked on all of them. Something else must open. That's it? Oh. Oh, it was probably a boss death exit trigger thing. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Well, that was Magic Doom. It's a great map set. I highly recommend it. Well, I bid you adieu.